Hertzer, sports tourism coordinator for the city of North Myrtle Beach. We offer two dog parks, a large dog park and a small dog park. We also have 6 baseball fields, 2 regulation fields, and 4 youth fields. Right now we have 37 softball teams down there, putting out a great tournament for us for this summer. We also have a meadow where we offer our concerts and our events for the summer. We have every third Friday, we'll have a concert out there. Coming up, we have the Salt Air Jam, June 13th and 14th. We also offer 8 multi-purpose fields where we host lacrosse, soccer, football, those sort of events. Today we have 17 teams down there playing a lacrosse event. We also have great partners with GoApe. Segways now offering tours of the park, and we have jetpacks, kayaks, and canoes down with our great partners from North Myrtle Beach Jetpack Adventures. We have great walking trails. We have 3 great walking trails. So we have 2 half-mile tracks, and we have 1 that's around our lake, which is 1.1 miles. For the little ones, we got trails for the friends, we have parks, sports, sunny days, great weather. Come on out, we'd love to have you at the park.